button down for like 5 seconds. There's the traction control off, brake off. Now the module will push the button for the same amount of time you held it down. Now you shut the whole system off. If you just push it real quick, and just shut the traction control off. Next time the car starts, only traction control will be shut off. Now if you shut it off, the traction control back off, and just shut the car off, restart the car, the module won't do anything at all. It'll leave it off.